I was having a lot of pain in my knees, and I went to my primary care physician, who diagnosed me with arthritis. She then referred me to physical therapy at Wood County Hospital. I went through aquatic therapy for several weeks, and at the last appointment, I was talking to the therapist because I told her, I'm better, but I'm still having pain. And she recommended that I see Dr. Drew Nowakowski at Falcon Health Center to see if I was a candidate for platelet rich plasma injections, or PRP.
Here we do a lot of regenerative medicine therapies with PRP, or platelet rich plasma. So platelets are naturally found in your blood and they help heal scrapes and abrasions. It's what you get when you get a scab, so your platelets clot together, but we've also found that platelets have a lot of anti-inflammatory properties and healing properties. So we help people out by using these to treat chronic aches and pains, whether that be tendonitis or arthritis. We're currently using regenerative medicine over here to help heal tissues. So people that would benefit from this are people who still have chronic aches and pains despite physical therapy, anti-inflammatories, corticosteroid injections, and it's just not getting them the relief that they want and the long-lasting relief. And a lot of these people don't necessarily require surgery or necessarily want surgery, so they're looking for alternative options to help with their chronic aches and pains.
I went to see him. He did the injections a couple months ago in each knee, and I am so much better, and I love it that I didn't have to have surgery or I didn't have to take a medication. It's just my own body healing my knees.
We recently treated Marlene with PRP injections in her knees back in December. Prior to this, she was not able to walk across campus or do the things that she wanted to do. A few weeks after her injections, she was pain-free. She was able to walk across campus, kneel down on her knees without any difficulty or pain, with significant improvement in both knees, to the point where she was able to do all the things that she wanted to without having to take any pain medicine or anti-inflammatories.
I'm able to just daily tasks are easier. Getting out of the car, walking up the stairs, just the thought of having to walk a long period was so inhibiting to me, and I just am very happy that I can ride my bike, take long walks, play with my grandchildren, run after them, and that just means so much to me.